Okay, guys, so I'm playing my guitar and I'm just playing with D major. And all I'm doing is adding my pinky on this, all I'm doing is adding an extra finger on high E and removing it, so. You can do so much with just the high E and strumming. Adding your pinky on the high E, and then D major, adding the high E, and you can do so much. So like, comment, subscribe, try this out for yourself. Bye.